What's up guys, I AppleTuo here, and today I'll be finally showing you how to get GBA for iOS for free on your iOS 9 devices, working on all iOS 9, including iOS 9.3.1 and 9.3.2, works on iPhone, iPad and iPod touches. And now let's get on to the tutorial. So what I want you guys to do first is go into Safari. Once you go into Safari, let me just open a new page, and I want you guys to go to this page. Let me just paste the link, and you guys will have to click the link which will be in the description. Once you click the link, this page will load up, and let's just wait for this one to load successfully. Now that it has loaded, all I want you guys to do is scroll down, click on here if an iOS. So click on that, wait for this one, install the profile. Let me just zoom on my device and then enter your password as quick as. Let me just go ahead and enter my password. Just did that. Now click on install, click on install, and then click on done. Now once you have done all that, what I want you guys to do is get to the home screen, and here is the app that you want to go in. Once you go to that app, all I want you guys to do is scroll down until you find GBA for iOS. So let's find this one, click on install, click on install, press on it, and now as you can see that GBA for iOS is loading. Let's just wait for it to load and install on the device successfully. As you can see, there you go, it has successfully installed on the device. Let's click on it. As for iOS 9, it will ask you to go ahead and trust it. It's very easy. All I want you guys to do is go to, let me show you guys how to do it, settings, general, scroll down, profile and device management, find the profile. It's here. As you can see, this is what the profile, click on trust, click on trust. Once you click on trust, now there you go, you can click on GBA for iOS and click on OK, and OK, now you're into the GBA for iOS. And if you're wondering how you can remove this, as you can see, if you hold it, it will not remove. All you have to do is go to settings, general, profile and device management, and then remove this profile. So delete profile, enter your password. We just go ahead and enter my password. As you enter your password, click on delete, and now it has successfully deleted. And now let's get to it, and you see it has removed. And that would not affect the GBA for iOS. You can still have your GBA for iOS working. And if you're wondering how you can get the games, all you want to do is go to this link. Let me just place the link. It will be in the description. Let's go ahead and search on Google. So this is the place I want you guys to do is Dope Roams. Click on Roams. And then let's say we just want to download the game, which is for GBA for iOS. Let's find GBA Advanced GB, as you can see this one. And now let's just find the game, and let's go ahead and download. I'll just go ahead and just install any game which I find. So click on download ROM, download, open in, copy to, and click on copy to GBA for iOS. And there you go, here it is working. Now let's click on it and show you guys that it's working. GBA for iOS is loaded, and here's the game itself, and it's very easy. You can also go ahead and save your games, click on menu, and you can save stats so that you will always have the game saved. And if it's removed or revoked by Apple at any times, you can still use the day trick, and you can use the day trick to get GBA for iOS for yourself. And as you can see now, the game is successfully loaded here, and you can go ahead and play for yourself the game. So I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. And I, AppleTuo here, signing off.
Just to go to search, and basically now this is like a paid app, something like WeShare, but it's all in Chinese, unfortunately. But you can easily search it up and